here in Mexico, Cancun, WBC convention. And what stole my attention, what got my attention, was the banner behind you. It's titled Boxing Booth. And you have here Fernando Vargas Jr., Shane Mosley Jr., and Raheem Gonzalez, who's one of the best. He's actually right now a three-division champion in the amateurs. So tell me about why did you guys decide to put them and not like the legends that were...
Well, we like to give everybody some love. You know, these guys are the next generation. Fernando's dad is training him. You know, Shane's got a great crew behind him. He's got his dad, the support of his dad, and he's got Larry Wade doing his strength and conditioning. The best, he's really the best strength and conditioning guy in the business, hands down. Sorry, but
at Coach Larry Wade on Instagram.
What's that? Yeah, there you
at
go.
Coach, there you go.
And then we got Raheem Gonzalez. He's number one in the country right now, and I think he's ranked in three different divisions. Great kid. And
we got our
mascot here, Rocky.
Rocky, very friendly.
He's our traveling companion.
You have a big champion among us, real quick. Jelena, do you know Jelena?
I do. Yeah,
she's an eight division champion in three divisions, 52 pro fights.
Yep.
What do you think of these young champions? You have Michael Hunter Jr., you have Raheem Gonzalez, probably heading to the Olympics, Japan 2020, Fernando Vargas Jr., and Shane Mosley Jr.
It's great. I mean, these guys are... Oh, we're going to lose Rocky. Rocky's taking off.
Rocky likes me.
They can sense good people. Dogs can sense good people. So no, it's great.
Have you used title boxing before at all?
Well, actually, in my boxing studio at home, we have all title bags in the room. So we have a belly feel bag that's super soft on the hands for beginners, really forgiving. So... I was actually coming down here to talk about new bags for the new plates.
She's doing some great stuff. You should follow her. It's Champs, right?
Champs Boxing Studio and then Jelena Boxing.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Shout out to the young champions here. Hopefully in a few years, they'll be the ones on the banners and
there
then you'll promote the next generation.
There you go. That's what we
and
want.
Michael Hunter, big things coming for him as well. Yeah. Title Boxing on Twitter and TitleBoxing.com. Stay tuned. FuseWithYourBrain.com and Ballistic Back reporting.
Thanks, Ellie.
Of course.